Every entrepreneur needs to have skills that they can use to turn their idea into a value-creating endeavor. By taking the time to recognize their strengths and weakness, entrepreneurs can benefit from competitive advantage over other businesses in the market. Let's dive in to learn more. In order to succeed, entrepreneurs need to sell themselves to others. They need to show themselves in the best light possible. To do this, successful entrepreneurs are self-aware. They know what they excel in. They could be excellent at selling, marketing, communicating, or resolving conflict with others. Each entrepreneur has a different set of strengths, but taking the time to self-reflect on skills can provide them with an upper hand on their competitors. An entrepreneur who recognizes their weaknesses can also be considered a strength. People cannot excel in every single area of their lives, hence why entrepreneurs are often specialists in their fields. Successful entrepreneurs excel when they acknowledge their weaknesses and engage others to support them to achieve their goals. This could involve engaging freelancers to support in the creation of work, or even hiring a specialist firm to complete a task on their behalf. The best way for entrepreneurs to turn weaknesses into strengths is to acknowledge the areas that they need to work on. This could be communicating with others, resolving conflict, time management, or maybe getting impatient as deadlines approach. By recognizing these weaknesses and taking steps to improve them, they are helping themselves to face adversity and remain advantageous over their competitors. Every entrepreneur has a series of strengths and weaknesses that can help them to excel in their career. By taking active steps to turn their weaknesses into strengths, an entrepreneur can overcome more challenges that they may be faced with and turn threats into value-creating opportunities.